Don't go making me throw you back in there now, eh?
Odin and Bahama had at it by all accounts, not by Belinus Tor.
Gods, it's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you. Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up the scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
Yes? What?
If you're gonna buy something, be quick about it. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. Not find a better price than that. You got out else? I reckon I can find a buyer. Be thankful you got that much.
Come again.
Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
I'm busy here.
What's saying for you, dear? Not bad, if I do say so myself.
The lime didn't work. I wanted the straw. I'll have to try something else. Your food while it's hot and see that none goes to waste. Follow those two simple rules.
had so many uses.
Yours is not a familiar face. Are you new to the hideaway, perchance?
You could say that.
Well then, allow me to welcome you. I am Harpocrates II Hyperboreus.
That's quite
a mouthful, I know. Which is why everyone here has taken to calling me simply Tomes. On account of the company I keep. And what varied company. I'm a collector, you see. Not of bijou and baubles, but of stories. The history and culture of these isles have ever been a source of endless fascination to me. But alas, my days of wandering the realm in search of new tales are far behind me. And so I've taken to sharing that which I've gathered with all who might listen. Perhaps you would care to listen. I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. I have quite the find for you today. You wish to study the tomes? You are always welcome, Clive.
What's this? Thirds is?
You. Newcomer.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumours all point to... That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gab.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
Kill him. No matter what. perfect little shortcut, Sid. Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts. Can't be much further now. Is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gav!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter. Take his head!
Out of my way.
You made your choice.
Situation.
You're late.
Got in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Die, you bastard!
Sorry, lad. Don't know how much help I'm gonna be here. One down, one to go. Bastards fly. But what goes up must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off. Come on. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's a trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes... there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So? Find out if this man's responsible, and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, there you are.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.